Clyde Bunny. Clyde Bunny is a Looney Tunes character who appeared in two shorts. He is the nephew of Bugs Bunny. Appearances: Clyde made his first appearance in his hair-raising tale. Clyde visits his uncle Bugs, and Bugs narrates about playing baseball, going to the moon, and being in the military. Clyde does not believe Bugs. His second appearance was in Yankee Doodle Bugs, where he has difficulty trying to remember information for a test. Bugs narrates about history, but he places himself in all of the events. Later in the day, Clyde returns home with a sour look on his face. Bugs asks him, "Well, Clyde, how did you make out on your history exam?" Clyde puts a dunce cap on his head and asks, "Does this answer your question?" Clyde also appeared for the third time in the 1979 Christmas-themed short, Bugs Bunny's Looney Christmas Tales. He later appeared in the 2004 Looney Tunes webtoon Bunk Bedlam, in which he goes summer camping with Sylvester Jr. His most recent appearance is in the 18th episode of the second season in New Looney Tunes.